back and check it out. It's Santana again, stepping, stepping, stepping out. One of them brand new big boy toys. I do big boy things, I make big boy noise. Cause I know what girls want. I know what they like. They wanna stay up and party all night. So bring a friend. Let me talk to you.
This is Tristan Ramos of BSIT2A, studying in Goran College of Computer Studies, Olongapo City. This second blog for my DDMS project is submitted to Mr. Ronnie Lui. Thank you, sir, for this is the opportunity that I'm going to show many people and how I program. And I'm gonna program using my top three favorite programming languages. So please enjoy the video and I hope you like it. If you like the video, please like. If you wanna suggest something about my video, please comment. And I'm open for criticisms. If you want to see more videos of mine, please subscribe to my channel, Arthur Tristan Mancao Ramos. I'm gonna show it later. And I'm the one under my first vlog, which is like a gadget review about Sony PlayStation 4. If you wanna learn more about Sony PlayStation 4, please watch that video. Thank you. And please also watch this video if you like to see how I program using my top three favorite programming languages. Thank you. Good luck. Programming language is C Sharp. It's made by Microsoft. Many Microsoft desktop applications and video games are programmed using C Sharp. C Sharp is a strong typing, object-oriented, and event-driven programming language. Now, I'm going to program a calculator using C Sharp. Please watch how I enjoy programming a calculator using C Sharp. Thank you. By the way, I'm now programming a calculator using C Sharp. Okay, why do I like C Sharp? Because C Sharp is one of the easiest programming languages in the world and one of the most popular. And of course, it is used in video games, that's why I like it. But not only that, it can be used in GUI, like what I am doing now. I hope you understand the code that I'm coding. It is a basic calculator, by the way. What I am just doing here is I'm showing you how I program using my top three programming languages. I'm not teaching, so I'm just showing how I program. For I'm just gonna explain a little bit more about my code. Okay. I'm just gonna explain my code for you to be informed, of course. I love being informed. Here's how. Okay, I'm just gonna read you the code. Naman is assigned to the text entered here. While num2 is assigned to the text assigned here. While opera is assigned to the text entered here. And click this button. This will happen. By the way, this is the first number, the operator, the num2. Then if you will click this button, if the operator enter this plus, it will add. If it's minus, it will subtract. If it's asterisk, it will multiply. And if it's front slash, it will divide. And if none of these operators, it will pop up this message. Because the only allowed arithmetic operators are plus, minus, asterisk, and front slash for addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, respectively. So now let's try and run the program. Now let's assign some numbers and operators to run the program. Okay. Does it work? I hope it works and I hope it's really functional. Good, correct. By the way, one fun thing about programming is you can solve your math problems easier and faster. Also, your scientific and logical problems. That's what's fun in programming, just code. You can solve your math, logic, and science problems easier and faster. Even in other subjects, if you code, you enjoy doing things faster. That's what I love with programming. That's why I love programming. Because you can solve things easier and faster by creating software that makes your priority, which is doing tasks, easier and faster. So let's do it again. Good. Difference is 500. It's functional. What the hell? Boom. Product is 500,000. 1,000 times 500 equals 500,000. Correct. Good, computer, good. I love you. Correct. Let's try this. Boom. So correct. Means I coded properly, thank God. By the way, I'm just showing how I program for you to enjoy, because you'll be amazed. Because many people ask, well, how are these applications created? Like Google Maps, whatever app, Facebook, Twitter. One thing, programming. And again, what's fun in programming is you can solve anything you want to solve easier and faster, like math, logic, and science. So for those who are interested in creating apps, take a programming course or study online. So programming is a good hobby for everyone to do, because it doesn't only help you create software, it makes your life easier and faster, because it teaches you on how to think, it analyzes your, it enhances your mathematical, logical, and other abilities. So please do not degrade us programmers, because honestly, programming is cool, especially for you. So now let's go to my second favorite programming language. Not to forget, Java is a class-based programming language. Oh, let's start programming using Java. Just wait, I'm just gonna make a class first. Okay, I'm just gonna make a project. Okay. I love drinking coffee. I never drink coffee. Actually, I drank early in the morning, so I didn't drink. I didn't drink now, but today I feel like I drank coffee. Okay, just gonna. Okay, out. Oranges and Ramos, official cold monkey of the Philippines. How are you, Java? Missed you for so long. Now creating functions. Functional programming is easier than pure procedural programming. gonna explain this to you later on. Still uses the same arithmetic operators, by the way. It's so common in programming now. By the way, Java is another word for coffee. That's why I joked about coffee. Monkey Wukong right here, genius rocker Monkey King signing into the program. It may be boring, but fine. I'm just gonna, while coding the genius rocker code, Monkey King is going to let you listen to some music. Enjoy! Genius rocker code, Monkey King! Sorry, no sounds. I just tricked you! Yeah, boy. Okay, just continue coding. Just hear my music. Hear the music of the monkey. Oh. And scanner. I'm so naughty, sorry. Oh, thank you. One trick again. I just typed this before you see me. Before you saw me again. Come on. Use my brain. Number one. Oh, not to forget, like in C#, double is used for decimal numbers. Yeah, join the life of a programmer right here. Okay, I'm just gonna explain it again later, like what I did in C#. By the way, the numbers, data types, are still double. Just that C#. It's necessary because you're gonna use decimals. Decimals are important, of course. Okay. Okay. Sorry for being so naughty, but this is how you enjoy. Credits go dust. The life of a programmer. Alright, okay. Let me explain it now. Okay, I'll just explain how it inputs data. Okay, first off, this variable num1 scans what data entered after this printed num1. Same here with opera. After the opera label, what is it? Damn it. Oh, it scans the character even entered after it is printed the operator word. Then after the num2 word, this scans the next decimal number you had entered. Okay, so now here we go. Just gonna mark it. Please ban me from my passion. Please ban me from my. I'm so nutty now. Please ban me about that. Monkey King right here. Get the trick. Nah, I just concentrate. But sometimes you need to play this. You should not always focus on one thing. It's boring. Okay? It's boring. Use the function. Okay. Two more. Then with the else code. Okay. With the else code. Else code. Else code. Please give me some coffee. I am a drunken boy. Beer. I'm drunken by coffee. Okay. Java. Okay. Just having fun vlogging our program skills. It's fun to program. It enhances your mathematical, logical, and scientific skills. Also your other skills. Math is fun. That's why I love programming. Okay, notes for the program later on, I'm not yet finished. Notes for the program. Okay, I'm just gonna explain something first for a while. Okay. These vertical arguments. I just created the function minutes ago. Okay, now num1 is x and num2 is y. Okay, now what you enter in num1 will be here, what you enter in num2 will be here. Same here. Fine, I'll just explain the code to you. Simple. If you enter the operator as plus, it will add. Enter the minus operator, it will subtract. If you enter the asterisk, it will multiply. Enter the front slash, it will divide. Let's just run the program. Come on. Be a KJ. Be a code monkey. Code monkey. Get some skills, baby. Get some skills, 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 skills. Some skills, baby. Rock-a-co monkey, genius rock-a-co monkey, rock-a, genius rock-a, genius rock. Do it again. Genius rock-a code monkey. Victory! We are now finished with Java. Now let's move on to the third programming language, baby. Suckers. The slithering snake is here, but so is your board. He's not lying. He's a snake, but he's not lying because he's straightforward. I'm just gonna show you how I program using Python. Okay. Define the function and the parameters needed. Parameters are variable blueprints for a function. So when you implement it, you just use this function example. Your variables are num1 and num2. Num1 will become x and num2 will become y. That's why parameters, I call that as blueprint variables. You know it later on. So straight. Python is so straight in coding. So straight. That's why I love it. Forgot. Should not forget to print. There's enough. Awesome coding. This is what you call awesome coding. Code, having fun while coding. It's kind of boring if you don't make people laugh. It's a vlog. Just not only inform, but entertain. Entertain. Only code you entertain. That's what's important. Really, same names. You know what happens. See, even when catching inputs, you don't need to scan it or what. You just need to put raw input in the string when you input the string before the detail input. Okay, it's cool. It's so cool. Thank you. Need some break. Now I'm back. Sorry for some breaks. Always I need some break. It's kind of personal, so never mind. Hallelujah, almost finished right here. Thank you, Sir Ronnie Lou, for giving me the opportunity to show off my programming skills. You know why I like programming? Number one, helps me solve problems that are needed to be solved in this world. Number two, it has math and logic that can be solved every day. I mean, every day we use math, counting our amount of what we spent, counting our change, and other more. Many systems nowadays are solving most commonly math problems. Seriously, yes. So, many programs involve mathematical and logical operations. Example, maps, weather app. We use math in that. Facebook, the number of likes, we use math in that. Okay, that's a pretty okay. Go out the internet. Let's see. Systems. Oh, grading systems. Okay, good. Grading systems. It determines if you passed or not, if you have high scores or high grades or not. Of course, math is applicable in life. That's why programming is fun when you have math. I love math, personally, and I love programming. By the way, my ambition someday is to become a programmer. Become a programmer. I want to create applications that may help people solve the problems easier and faster. That's why I made this video for you all, to be inspired and to show you how we programmers create software for you to make your task doing easier and faster. That's why we should not hate programming that much, because if it weren't for us, if it weren't for programming, there wouldn't be apps that would make your life easier and faster. Even hardware like calculator. How would there be a calculator with no programming? How would there be a the speed in the car, the circle? Final search in the internet. Okay. How there be a speedometer? A digital speedometer without programming? Okay, another one. How would there be YouTube without programming? How would there be Facebook? How would there be Twitter how would there be Blogger, how would there be Tumblr, how would there be Instagram, how would there be Snapchat without programming, how would there be Google, how would there be Yahoo, how would there be Microsoft Word, how would there be Microsoft Excel, how would there be PowerPoint, how would there be Publisher, how would there be Access without programming. It's impossible. Those applications created by programmers make our life easier and faster. That's why we should thank programmers. Okay. Enough of the drama. Now, let's try to run the program. Let's see if it works. Thank you. Now, let's run the program. Let's try to add. So correct. Okay, try another problem. Sobresaliente. Arigato gozaimasu. Excellent. Good. Very good. Many things amazing in programming. That's why I love it. You enjoy what you code because you worked hard for it. That's why it's cool to program. Don't be shy if you want to learn how to program, because really it's fun. Truthfully, it's fun. You can create your own software that can make your life easier and faster. That's why it's good to program. So first of all, I want to thank God for strength to make this vlog, and my family, relatives, friends, classmates, teachers, batchmates, playmates, peers, and everyone in the world who is watching this video. I want to thank you all for watching this video and enjoying it. I want to thank you for learning programming by watching how I program in 3 different programming languages. Actually, I know how to program using 11 different programming languages, but I'm just gonna show the top 3, because in the IT industry, programming is crucial, and for me, these 3 programming languages are now crucial for you to learn. I'm just showing you the basics in programming. I'm just showing you on how to program, but it's for you to decide on how you learn. But I hope you are well informed about these programming languages and its basics, and I want you to I want you to someday learn how to program. I also encourage future college students to take computer courses like computer science or information technology to help us in creating apps that may build a better future, that may make our life easier and faster, especially here in the Philippines. Our IT industry needs programmers. So I especially want to thank Sir Ronnie Louie for giving me the opportunity to create this vlog, because it's really a big opportunity to show my skills to everyone in the world and how I program, to inspire them on how fun programming is. Thank you for that, sir. I also want to thank my former programming instructors or coaches like Sir John Dominic Pagot, Ma'am Angelie Tesorero, Ma'am Charmaine Manuel, Sir Melner Balce, and also my classmates helping in my programming projects like Justin Cabrera, Daniel Joshua M. Mandak, Jigan Fontela, okay, more. Hazel Arambuyo, also known as Axe, okay, thank you, Jagjit Singh, Jomar Fernandez, Hannah Faye de la Cruz, Lee Robin P. Bonifacio. I also want to thank the SGR production for helping me produce this video. Thank you so much, guys. Sean and James for becoming the assistant videographers of this video, of the first shot of this vlog. But sorry, I did not use the first shots of the vlog because the video I was about to edit was too long, and it's hard to upload that. I think it's exceeding 2 hours. Sorry, but for a project like this, a man wouldn't watch that. Sorry about that. But thank you guys for your big efforts, because I'm gonna just keep my first shots of the vlog videos. Thank you, because it was enjoying. This is also enjoying my self-made vlog. Okay, one of my classmates I want to thank you. Okay, I also want to thank John Ostero, Mark Rudolph Machon, and the instructors and from other institutions who taught in the seminars, who taught us in the seminars on how to program. I want to thank you all. I also want to thank Joey Gurango, because he had once inspired me on how to program. He gave us in one seminar the 7 habits of highly effective people, and it inspired us to program, because he had once said that programming is a talent. Sir, I felt that from my heart. I'm not bragging, but I'm still learning on how to program, but did I say this? Your words were good. It was inspiring that you made us enhance more our talents in programming. I want to thank you for that. Okay, so RJ's Mancao Ramos signing off. If you like the video, please like the video. If you want to suggest something, please comment. If you want to say something positive or if you want to criticize my video, please comment. If you want to see more of my videos, please subscribe. By the way, I'm going to show you my channel. Here is my official YouTube channel, Arthur Tristan Mancao Ramos. By the way, there are only 2 videos. Like what I said earlier, the Sony PlayStation 4 video game console review. It was a gadget review about Sony PlayStation 4. If you want to know more about Sony PlayStation 4, if you want to buy your own PS4, but first you need to know, of course you need to know some information about it. If you want to be informed about PS4, please watch this video. And if you want to see me program, please watch this video that I'm now streaming. Also, if you want to solve some PC problems, go to this video. GCPC Assembly Troubleshooting presents, I don't know, because this was 1 year ago. Here, this gadget review is already 2 weeks ago. This was my first blog in the EMS. Sir Ronnie Lloyd, thank you. Thank you, Gordon College CCS, for making me learn great in programming and in other computer subjects, and also in minor general education subjects. Thank you, Gordon College. Thank you also to my family for providing me the needs to study hard. Also my relatives. Okay. Sorry for the drama. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoy it. Basically, arigato gozaimasu. Watashi wa suki da yo. Goodbye. Thanks also to Mom Lizel Armada for teaching me Java, and his husband for conducting seminars where I also learn programming, Mr. Arnie Armada. Thank you, Bob.